How many walkers you kill?
A couple dozen at least.
How many people you kill?
None.
Why?
Why haven't I killed anybody? Because if I did, there'd be no going back. There'd be no going back to how things were.
I am an asshole. Don't take too long.
Took all your guns, most of your beds. I hope you find a place to lay your pretty little head.
Or used to be one.
I don't get to have big hearts.
You should be dead.
Dwight is war.
She's not my wife.
Still filming now?
I realize I was short on life. Yourself to
death. You gotta let go. You gotta let go. But it's not gonna be us.
Yeah, lead the way, baby.
Damn.
We're more expendable soldiers than you, which is not to say expendable at all. The sun shines on everyone, everyone love yourself to
death. So you gotta fire up.
Why? Either way, I know we've had our ups and downs, dude, but I've always been able to count on you. Well, you. Right hand man.
So sorry. You must have thought about it. Clipping him yourself?
You mean when he took my wife? Or burned my face?
No. Never thought about that. Not once. But you didn't, because you chose to survive instead of focusing on past discomforts. You were an adult. You did what you had to live. And yet our leader is not doing the same. We'd say enough.
I'm happy for you, Dwight.
Thanks, but I couldn't have found her without Al.
Sorry about the leech. I truly am. I don't expect you to forgive me. I don't deserve it. I just wanted you to know, that's all.
I can see where you were.
Just that.
What the hell is happening here, Dwight?
So you're the outlaws I've heard so much about.